Hey folks, this is Mark Joyner, and I'm going to show you something kind of cool here. What you see is Alexa. Now, Alexa is a website that, among other things, keeps track of which websites are the most popular on the internet. Now, MySpace used to be number three, but now Facebook is number three. And check this out. MySpace knocked all the way down to the number 11 spot. Now, because of this, a lot of people sort of dismiss MySpace now. It's like, Facebook is the new thing, MySpace is dead. But you know what? MySpace is still the number 11 most visited website in the world. So this is still a phenomenal achievement by MySpace. So what's the point of all this? Well, what's great about this is that people are overlooking MySpace as a marketing opportunity for Facebook. They're thinking, well, MySpace is dead. But that's actually great because what that means is while everyone else is looking at Facebook, you've still got the number 11 most visited website in the world ready for easy pickings for you if you follow the methods that we're going to show you. So now, what you're looking at here is just sort of a thumbnail of the strategy cache map that you're going to download here for a second. Now, there's something really cool I want to show you here about using MySpace as a marketing tool, and that's this thing right here. You may not be able to read it, but what this is, it's the ability on MySpace to send a bulletin to your entire friend list. What's great about this is that you kind of bypass the email system. So rather than having to worry about whether or not your email is getting in someone's inbox, you're sending out a bulletin, and it's for sure going to be seen by them when they log in to their MySpace account. It's awesome. Now, the real trick here is to send it out as a personal message. Write it to someone and ask for their personal opinion. Okay. Now the amazing thing is that this sort of opens up a relationship with people and it gets you communicating with them as well. So it's really, really important to use that kind of methodology. And so not only is it going to keep your account alive, it's actually 100 times more effective than a lot of the spammy stuff that people are doing. Okay, there you have it. Now you can get this set of action cache maps later on at a greatly increased price, but I want to give you an opportunity right now. If you say no to this, you can get it later. It's just going to cost you a lot more, and you're also going to miss out on something else. So not only are we going to give it to you at a greatly reduced price, I am also going to gift you a completely different set of action cache maps on a totally different topic as our gift to you for saying yes today. All right? And get this. If you're not happy with the package, just contact our 24-hour customer care center. They'll give you a refund on the spot, no hassles, no questions asked. And you get to keep this bonus set of action cache maps as our gift to you just for trying this out. So you've really got nothing to lose here. And on the other side, we'll give you immediate access to that complete set of action cache maps and that additional set of bonus action cache maps on a totally different topic, totally free for you as our gift.